Track temp is 28 Celsius. Me too.
Doesn't even have a good paint job. Come on, man. He is driving a Porsche.
Follow the pace car.
Waxman is a Japanese guy that is Division 7 and did not get a full qualifying lap in. If he drag races me on the front straight, I will let him have it. Hey Thomas, be careful of V3 here.
Okay, Dave, are you ready? Watch for the lights. Green, green, green.
Thank you.
P2. Okay, Dave, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.48. Watch your right side. Still there. We are clear on the right.
You're in the lead. Nice pass.
Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up.
Daniel, if I can get by you, if we work together, I bet we can catch the next group.
The gap behind is now 0.9. Sector 3 is 2.0 seconds off the pace. Slower class car ahead. Car on your right, clear on the right. Alright Dave, our fuel window will open after 15 minutes. It should close at about 38 minutes. You're approaching a group of slower cars. Watch the right side. You are clear on the right.
If we stop battling, we can catch the next third partner.
Coming up on a slower class car. Just done a 132.95. Sector 3 is 2.9. Off the pace. Right side. We are clear on the right. On the right. The right side's clear. There's a car on your right. Slower cars ahead. These guys are scrapping for position. They might not see you. Your right side's clear.
Sorry, man. Sorry.
Watch your right. Clear on the right.
I like your livery.
Slower class car ahead.
It's a good livery.
Left side. Clear on the left. The gap behind has increased to 3.2. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused. Slower car ahead. This guy's their class leader. Car right. Right side's clear. Just done 31.56.
You're defending like crazy. We're losing time to the cars in front, time to the cars behind. If we just try and...
Point 8. just done a 131.49. Slower class car ahead. Right side is clear. About 23 minutes of fuel left, 2.5 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 39 litres to get to the end. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. The brake temperatures are looking good. We estimate 23 minutes of fuel remaining, 2.5 litres per lap. We'll need to add 39 litres to get to the end. Tyre wear looks fine, mate. Your brake temps are good.
I'm so sorry, GT. I super screwed that up.
Okay, Dave. There's a group of slower cars ahead. These guys are busy fighting each other. We're quickest right now. Not that was at 131.42. That's good consistency. Keep it up. On a slower car.
Sorry, Jack. Take a moment.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 7.2. Watch your right. Clear on the right. Slower class cars ahead. We're clear on the left side. That lap was a 132.73. Watch your left. Your left's clear.
Sorry, Jack. I'm going to expect you to jump on the brakes.
On the right side. Clear on the right. You've got a car on your right side.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Still there. We are clear on the right. Right side is clear. On the left. We're clear on the left side. Left side. Clear left.
Slower class car ahead.
On the left. Your left side is clear. Right side. Right side is clear.
What the fuck are you doing?
The gap behind is now 3.4.
Right side, clear on the right.
Everyone else just
slower cars ahead. These guys will be fighting for position. They might not see you.
Right side. Right side is clear. On the right. Clear on the right side. Watch your right. Still there.
Not the jerk, but I'm in the middle of the pack.
Still there. Clear right.
He's a myth anyway.
Okay, now I find that.
Slower car ahead. It's their class leader.
Right side. Your right side's clear.
Class car ahead.
You got a car on your left. Clear left.
Your lap time was at 131.59. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 4.6 seconds. slower class car. Slower car. On your left. Be clear on the left side. Slower class car ahead. That was a 131.74. On the right. Right side's clear. Okay, Dave, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Slower cars ahead. These guys are fighting for position. The group includes their class leader. Left side. We're clear on the left side.
That was hideous.
The gap behind is now 4.2. You got a car on the left side. Your left's clear. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 2 is 2.0 off the pace. Sector 3 is a tenth off the pace. Got a car on your right.
Really?
Incident in Curva Grande. Clear on the right side. You're coming upon some slower cars, including their class leader. You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Okay, Dave, we're at the halfway point. It should be about 8 minutes of fuel remaining. Right side. Clear on the right.
Hideous.
Coming up on a slower class car. Right side's clear.
Thomas, you got a 4-second jump on me on that last lap.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 1.4.
They're throwing way too late in the brake this morning.
Coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting. They might not notice you. Slower class car. Watch your right side. Clear on the right.
You know, Jack, why?
Lines, please, Dave.
Just pick a line, man.
Watch the right side. We are clear on the right.
You know, Thomas, I'm just glad I didn't hit you there. I hit the brakes and the car got loose.
Slower class car ahead. On the left, clear left. On the right side. We are clear on the right. Okay, Dave, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Increased to 3.2. That lap time was 132.05. Slower class car ahead. On the right. Still there. Clear on the right. Left side is clear.
Thank you for your patience, Brian.
lap time was at 131.86.
Come on, Gavin. Well, you hit the brakes like 100 meters early.
Dude, there's a fucking GT in front. Look at their fucking relative.
Then fucking pass him. If you're that close to get the brake that hard, just go around him.
2 minutes of fuel remaining. A slower class car. The gap behind is now 4.9. We're currently setting the pace. That lap was at 131.47. We're running on fumes, mate. Box this lap, please, Dave.
You did hit me, it wasn't 0x, but anyways. Just be careful, man.
Oh no, a 0x, like the one you gave me at turn 2. Shut the fuck up, man.
Yeah! 2 liters remaining. Yeah. Slower class car ahead.
Thank you, Elliot.
All right, Dave, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. The car behind's pitting now. It's clear. Push. You're coming up on a slower car. You got a car on your right side. We're clear on the right. To go. clear on the left side.
The gap behind is now 7.4.
Shogo, come on now.
License, are you there?
We're approaching a group of slower cars.
You look drunk.
Down your left, clear left.
Slower car.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Oh, yeah, I'm going left.
Behind is now 9.7. You're approaching a group of slower class cars.
Car left. Clear on the left side. On your left. Left side is clear.
Your lap time was 1:32.00. There's a group of slower cars ahead.
Car on your right. Right side's clear.
Dave, you're approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position. That's 15 minutes. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits.
Left side. Clear on the left side. On your left. Left side is clear.
Last lap was at 1:32.42.
Slower class car ahead. On the right, clear on the right. Now, you're clear on the left side. Slow car ahead. This guy's their class leader. Right side. Your right side's clear. Now 11 seconds. Dave, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. Coming up on a slower class car. There's a car on your right. Right side's clear. car on your left side. Your left's clear.
That lap time was 132.21. On the left. The left side is clear. On your right. Clear on the right.
There's an incident in Cabo Grande.
El final.
Right side, we're clear on the right. Coming up on a slower class car.
Sector 3 is 0.33 off the pace. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Coming up on a slower class car.
Car right. The right side's clear.
Come on, Dave. Just 5 minutes left. Hold your nerve. We can win this.
I'm sorry, Mickey. I didn't mean to get on you.
Just done a 132.
On the left. We're clear on the left side. Got a car on your left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
the right. Your right side's clear.
Slow car ahead. This is the leader for their class. Watch your right. Clear on the right side.
Nala. Thank you, David.
On the left. You are clear on the left side.
Shogo, you almost took me out again, man. I don't know about you.
The gap behind is now 13 seconds. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
Dave, one more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this.
There's an incident in Resmo 1. Coming up on a slower class car.
Good race, guys.
Well done, Dave. Great win. You deserve that today.
Good race.
Weird. He was also on a Porsche. Finish with a black flag. Wonder how that's going to add up.